Alright, what's up YouTube? Noticing a lot of people putting their hat collection up on, so show you mine. Start out with my kinda all black, kinda blackish theme. Got this one last Christmas. New York embroidered on it, on the brim, inside, all black, 5950. And then every single hat collector got to have all black. So, all black with the white New York. And then my third of the black collection. Kind of same theme as the first one I showed you guys. Black with the gray right there. White right there. And then next, I mostly got all New York, but I got three Atlanta hats. First is the regular on field. You can tell there's no flag, so it's official. 5950 inside. Got this one a while ago, like 2 or 3 years ago. Still wear it though. Black and white when I want to wear Atlanta. With the MLB logo embroidered all around it. Inside. Next, I got this kind of, I don't know why, but I got a shitload of white and black for some reason. Didn't really notice that until just now. But white, black, Atlanta. I like it. Kind of basic design, like whatever. And then these I'm about to show you are kind of my favorite. I like these the most out of all the hats I got. First, all gold checkered New York. You cannot tell I'm from Yonkers, New York. So, of course, I gotta have shit ton of New York hats. So, that's kind of the thing. Next, all red. Can't really tell if it's red, I don't know. But red bandana. I like it. One of the first red hats I ever got. I got it like 2 years ago. Over in Portland, actually. Next, I literally got this one an hour ago. Got it in the mail. Lids.com, if you don't know. Across the side, the New York in the corner, black flag, red flag. I like it, probably one of my favorites that I got. And then got this one Christmas, another one of my favorites. It's all red with the white background and the New York on the brim. I really like this one. Red inside. And these next ones, kind of blue. My navy, regular New York on field. No flag, it's official. And then this one of my favorite blue ones, got this one. Downtown lids. Got the New York scheme in the back with the New York in the corner. And then the back, I like that a lot with the same type of thing going on. Cityscape. And then the flag on the side. And then of course, all white. Gotta have this one, you gotta have an all white hat. Inside, all white flag right there, you can't see. And these next ones, I got two left. This is kind of my skate brandish type of thing, I guess. I don't know. DGK, Inspiration, New Era. Got DGK right there. I don't know if you can tell, but it says DGK right there. And then there's the flag right there. And then what I like the most about this hat is it has the gold fronts on the bottom. I really like that. That's really cool. Kind of unique. And then my final is LRG. It's not a New Era, but I like it. I like LRG, so go what the hell. Get it. Inside. So, that's it. Got my New York in the corner represented. So, tell me what you think. All right? Peace.